fresh talent football, Lese Oduko, who held high hopes for the players, said Nigeria is blessed with talented players, but the government must provide adequate facilities to aid sports development. The football trials was to select talented boys that are ready to take their careers to the next level.
The expectation in Europe is very high. Okay? Have they been in that, you know, high expectation? No. Have they got equality? Yes. And so it's a starting point. But I know that if I take about 10 players, we should have about, you know, 3-4 players, you know, will be signing. So they have a very, 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 you know, big opportunity for them to step up.
According to the organizer, the competition was all about empowering the youth, giving the youngsters the chance to play professionally abroad. Ese Oduko said most of the players are exceptionally gifted, while expressing optimism that they can achieve success in their football careers with hard work and dedication.
We don't have too much time because they are going in less than 2 months. So the advice I give them is that they have to keep up to speed. They maintain their fitness and listen, you understand, much to the coach, because creativity is very important, and awareness and teamwork. You know, so you can't be showing your own skill here. When you get there, you have to play together as a team. So it's very, very important. So the areas that they have to polish, I've pointed out to them, and coach is aware of it, that, you know, the intensity of the training now has to triple.
We start the physical fitness. We need to be fit, thorough fitness, and because of their speed level, they need to put it up. So by Monday, we start our work to keep up to 2 weeks' time or 2 months' time.
We'll be training very hard, fit, and more of the speed, because Europe side, according to what my chairman says, all is about speed and fitness.
While embarking on trials in Europe, selected players will be exposed to develop on and off the pitch. Ijeoma Chibu, LTV News.
What do you think? Can you tell us about your background? I met so many coaches, and can you tell us when you met them, when you came across fresh talent, can you tell us what you thought and how you came about it? Famous, they abandon so many people down in their town. So can you tell me if you are going to do the same thing, or you're going to have the less problems too?
Yeah, you're actually right. But my intention for signing as a young talent,
okay.
I don't have any mindset, but I know where I'm coming from, and I know what it takes during my time when I was starting this football. So I have to get straight back what it gives to me, or raise up another football club, specifically in my states, we give states. Bring out the young talents, not even just in Nigeria, but in Africa at large. That's just my aim.
Okay, for the few months you've been with fresh talents, can you tell us what you've achieved so far?
Thank you.
I guess our first channel is about educating the rest of it, to educating other people too, and that's good. It's so nice. Can you tell us where you're going to see yourself, or how you see yourself in the next 5 years? What do you think about Fresh Talent? I want to be able to do it. 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 I want to be Can you tell us about your personal relationship with the CEO of Fresh Talent? What do you have for the CEO of Fresh Talent, Mr. Esau Nuku? As you've heard from Isaac, so can we stay back and watch his little clip of what he has done in the past?
Yeah. Thank you. Give us our opportunity.